Hi friends, welcome to Minutes to Energy. Hope everyone's doing well. This is Tanvi, and today we will learn how to export monthly Meteo data from Solargis web app. The process is very easy, and it'll take less than a minute. And if you still haven't started following us in Instagram, please follow us there. We are very active there and post contents regularly, which are very useful for entry-level professionals and technology students. So, let's start. Solargis is an online web-based app developed by a team of esteemed scientists and engineers from Europe. Main objective of Solargis app is to provide high-quality solar irradiance data along with the other meteorological parameters. Solargis data mainly used for solar PV system design and for energy generation modeling purpose. Recently, Solargis has updated their web app and the features. As you can see here, the price for 1 year access of global Meteo database for standard features is set to 1800 euros, whereas the enterprise level subscription is being charged at 3600 euros per year. Now let's see the process to generate and download the Meteo data from Solargis. First, log into your Solargis prospect account. Then enter your project site location coordinates. On the upper right search bar, if you haven't watched how to get location coordinates online in our channel, then we recommend you to please watch and know the process of obtaining the coordinates. Link is in the description and on the I button above. Okay, now hit enter. You will be taken to your project site location. You can also drag and adjust within the map to pinpoint the exact location. After you finalize your location, then on the right side section, there is an option in red color saying Save as Project. Click on it to save the project site. After you save the location, this red button will ask you to open the project. Click the button again. Now, in this window, things are a bit complicated. It will ask for many things. But for analysis in Pvsyst, we are limiting the choice to exporting of monthly Meteo data from Solargis. So, ignore the at PV configuration part for now. We'll cover all these aspects in our future sessions of Solargis walkthrough. Scroll down to the bottom of the page. On the right side, at bottom, click on Next. Now, this page is the visualization of the Meteo data. Like you can see on the left, the sun horizon profile and sun path are there. And on the right side, graphical representation of sun zenith angle placed. So, to generate the Meteo data file, go to the bottom of the page and click Next. Click Next again on this page. Okay, now you have successfully generated the Meteo data for your selected project site. To download the report and data, click on the collapsed side menu bar on the left side. Like this, go down to the sub-menu under the download section. Here you can download both the report in PDF or spreadsheet format and the monthly Meteo data in .csv format. To get the Pvsyst compatible Meteo data, click on the data, select your language if it's other than English in Pvsyst, and download. That's it for today's session, guys. In our next session, we will show you how to import the Solargis Meteo data into Pvsyst. Keep subscribed and enjoy the learning process. Do not forget to like, comment and share the session. Do follow our channel, Minutes to Energy, on YouTube and Instagram for more upcoming and interesting videos on solar PV system. Like how to start a solar business, how to design solar PV system and solar panel manufacturing process. Thanks for watching. See you in the next session.